Jordan's state security court has acquitted cleric Abu Qatada on charges of conspiring to commit acts of terrorism. He was extradited from Britain last year, but will continue to be held on separate charges related to a plot to attack tourists during Jordan's New Year celebration 14 years ago.